Hello everyone, like a lot of people. Hello Prestissimo, hello Dragratar, hello the Dunkster 99, hello LC Amazing, hello Fernando, thanks. Thanks for the beats. Thanks for the 100 beats. Hello Ferenc Richter, thanks for the 100 bits. Hello Le Noir, it's time. We shall start the stream where the chat is on my face. I think perfect. Ah yes, you can see me. Very scary. The scary chat is on my face. It's very scary. But anyway, well, oh spooky, yes. So I will be totally honest with you guys. I've had this this plan. I won't tell you the plan, but I had a big plan. But we are Tuesday, and I had a long day at work. So in the end, you get the chat on my face. I think that's enough. Let's play Clair de Lune. Thank you. think the background is perfect with this music. Okay, so that was Clair de Lune for LC Amazing. What else? So today, it's the start of the fundraising event I'm hosting with myself and Coralie and Desiree and Baby Harp and the Kazoo and Yellow Guy and everyone. Of course, LC Amazing. And our Melodica. So, like for this week, I just wanted to run a small event where we all fundraise some money for Doctors Without Borders. And they have this event on TLTV about emergency relief, so I thought that would be nice. So, I actually didn't make the comment because I forgot. I totally forgot. So, if you guys want to look at the campaign, there are only a few. It's scary stream because I'm sick. I think that's in pandemic, it's a scary thing to have a cold. So there are only three incentives at the time. But basically, you can win a raffle ticket for... you can buy a raffle ticket to win a bag of cookies, homemade cookies, so at your own risk. The second incentive is a Kazoo and Harp duet for you guys. I know you live for this duet. And the last incentive is a singer apprentice, so I will sing something that you choose with my wonderful voice. What kind of cookies? Butter cookies. You know, like, don't know, like, how to say, but in French we call them sablé or stuff like that. That I make myself. Petit sablé. Petit sablé. You can ask Ulgorash if he joins. Because he knows them all. All the cookies I make. Okay, and the requests are open. So go for it. And in the meantime, I'll play some Marlou Friblet. And as you can see, the background is very relaxing. It's really matching the stream. Thank you. think it doesn't work. Nothing works. It's Lazarus. But I mean, I don't know. Nothing works. But wait. No. Hey, thanks Prestissimo for the $10 donation. So did you want to Kazoo plus harp duet, and on one song, on which one? Hey, thanks for the clap. I'm a bit rusty today. But that's how it is. It's my old age. You can see, you know, like I have some white hairs now. Yeah. 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 You filled the form? Which form? Ah, wait. I'll see. Ah, fear of the dark. Okay. Wow. You're going for the workout. I see. But I should comply. Elsie, amazing. I'm sorry. That will be Kazoo now. Just so you know. A spooky song. Okay. After the past few years. It's okay. I think it's good. To you know, it makes life more interesting. To change your hair color, I mean. Bon. Thank you. So that was the spooky. Yes, indeed, it seems like this is Undertale. No, I don't. You can request a live learn if you want. So next we have Emerald Sword. That was. Did you like it, Prestissimo? Did you enjoy this? Was it worth it? Like, do you think the Kazoo plus Arm duet is actually a good incentive?
Thank you.
Okay, best incentive ever. Yes, I think it's better than sing it, honestly. Than the singer, apprentice. The kazoo harp duet is for sure my favorite. Okay, so, you guys feel free to request from the song list? Yes, sure. Or I will choose. And for next stream, maybe all the alert will work. You never know. Maybe I'll manage. Alors, next I will play Dragon Song.
Thank you.
Okay, so I see you guys have a couple of requests. So first we have clocks. Yes, of course. See how see how I'm treated for this stream. Next we have Newsen for Joléon 55. Thanks for the follow. And thanks for the clap. Alors. there it is. Ah no, wait, where is it? Ah, it's here. Thank you. Okay, next we have wood carving partita. Elsie, we already played it. Sorry, it's only once a stream. Alors, so wood carving partita for prestissimo. Wait a moment, please. It's the weather. This weather is terrible. Look. And I think Coralie is doing great. Okay, so next we have Elan from Nightwish. Thanks for the clap. Yeah. Okay, so we have about 1 hour left in the stream. Hello Rose et 414. Thanks for the resub, Ross A414. Let's play the resub song for you. Thank you. Okay, and next for Prestissimo, we have Nuvole Bianchi.
Thank you.
Okay, and next we have Primavera for Foltroxo. Thanks for the clap. Was a bit interesting, I think. Thanks, Sunny Alta, for the red. Thanks a lot. It is a red song for you. I hope you had a great stream. Thank you. Yes, thanks a lot. Enjoy the rest of your day, Sunny. Thanks a lot for the red. Okay, welcome. Welcome everyone. So today we have it's the first day of this week event where we raise money for Doctors Without Borders, the emergency relief. So you guys can feel free to request from my song list. There are a few incentives also. There are actually three incentives where you can get a very emotional duet with the Kazoo. Voilà. And there are other incentives, but I don't want to bore you. Voilà. So I am a bit sick too. So I see Opa Bean 007 actually summoned Baby Harp. So let's welcome Baby Harp. Baby Harp has come. Hey, thanks for the 100 bits, Fernando. Yes, I was forced out of the mansion tonight, so that's why I'm... thanks. I'm actually not feeling too well. Okay, so we have a few requests. Thanks for the follow. We have a few requests. The first request is Jupiter for Geo Leon 55. Am I French? That's not a very difficult question. I will say I am. I wish I wouldn't say I am, and you guys could. We could converse for hours about whether what is my nationality, because I had so little accent, but actually I think there is no point. Thank you. Okay, so although I'm French, we still keeps the chat in English because none of my mod is French. That's the twist. They all have to understand my English, I know. Alors, next for Jenny D. Wait, I don't see the end. Jenny D. Mez, we have Forever Rachel. Okay, so next we have Sleeping Sun for Blood West. Yeah, the weather is very bad. The Elastok, that's what is happening. I don't know why. Okay, wait. I'm just reading Prestissimo comment to LC Amazing. I will read it out loud. I think LC Amazing is actually doing what we call repetitive humor. Ah, that's why. I mean, look at me. Like, I'm sick. You really want to have lunch with me? I think that was better that way anyway. But Prestissimo comment was, LC Amazing, you should really try some other genre. Have you ever tried Japanese jazz rock fusion? It's something. I look awesome. Oh, wow. Hey, VP Zangetsu, I still haven't forget about it, about you. I just didn't get the chance to go to the post office. I'm sorry. Yes. Peter and Tan. No, I mean, she wasn't... I mean, she was terrible, but... At least she did some work I didn't do, so that was positive in the end. But yes, I'm a bit Latino American tunes. No, not really. I mean, I can try, but I play with shit music, so I don't, you know, improvise or anything. But also, it's amazing. The day before, like planning something the day before doesn't work with me. Like you need a few to plan in advance, like a few days in advance. So yes, especially if we are supposed to have lunch, not working. I usually just have a very short break. Okay, so next we have Marlou free play, free choice for LC Amazing. Thank you. Okay. Thanks, Prestissimo, for... did I play the sub-song for the Pesangetsu? I don't think I did. I'll play it. So... I'm sorry, I have to load it again. Hey, thanks, JoLeon55, for the $10 donation for Doctor Without Borders. So there is a... Kazoo plus harp duet if you want, or if you don't, it's fine. You can decide if you want. And so let's play the sub song too. Sorry, I forgot. I think I know why it's not working. The donation bar. I think I know why it's not working. I think it's not working because I didn't link. I didn't link the Tiltify campaign. Bo, all good? all well. Anyway, so next we have Costa del Sol for Foltroxo. Thank you. Big sad day today. Yes, indeed. I barely play those on stream, actually. You guys don't request them a lot. Okay, so I'll play Sati and then I'll play the farewell song. I'm sorry, I need to go to bed. Sorry. But we'll play those two songs. And next, thanks prestissimo. And don't forget, the next stream is on Friday evening, starting at 8 p.m. CST. Supposed to be a Marlowe free play. Okay, so thanks everyone. I'm going to play the farewell song. Hey, thanks. Thanks a lot for the kind words. So I'll be back on Friday. If you guys want to know when I'm back, I will post it on social media, but there is also a schedule. I hope I will be back on Friday. And what else? Yes, so please, thanks for the follow. Please, during the farewell song, suggest another streamer to read after we are done, yeah. Hey, thanks for the 100 bits, SteveK02. Thank you. Okay, so where are we going? You guys didn't suggest Dagrata. Ah, thanks. I knew I could count on you. I knew it. Yes, don't worry. I think it's just it's not terrible cold. It's just a normal. But anyway, let's read. Those are the red call. I don't know if something happened. Like, it feels like somehow. No, but Dagrathar, you have one job. I'm counting on you. Okay, guys. I'll see you Friday, hopefully. Enjoy. Life is good, etc. We'll see each other on Friday, etc. Blah, blah, blah. Good luck with work or anything you have to do this week. I sure need some luck. Bye, guys. Hopefully next time I will be inside instead of outside with the rain. Bye-bye. Thanks a lot. Bye, guys. Bye.